good evening. This is Professor Suresh, and on my left is Professor Radha Saraswati. Both of us are from the School of Bioscience Technology. I'm a professor, and she's a senior professor. We are very happy and fortunate to have been given this opportunity to be part of this FDP organized by the Academic Staff College here. I think from our past experience for the last three and a half years, at least in my case, three and a half years, I think this whole process of presenting information in a different manner, especially to get the students involved in the whole process of making video lectures, is a wonderful idea, and I think the students would definitely enjoy this, and we hope to implement it in the coming semester. And now, Professor Radha Saraswati, say a few words.
I think I should thank the Academic Staff College for giving us an opportunity to be a participant, and I think this virtual learning, what was taught to us from today morning, was very good, and I think it will be reaching each and every student. And only the main thing what I felt today was the assignment part, because I was using only the Yahoo groups, and I think this will help me in getting the assignment checked. And as Sam told us, that it is a very nice way to get the students involved as well as the teacher gets involved, although it is a virtual class. And I should thank all my participant members, faculty members here, and we had a really nice time from morning to evening, and none of us really dozed off. Thank you very much.
So, good evening to all. I am Narayana Murthy from School of Computing Science and Engineering. I am very happy to be a part of this particular workshop conducted by Academic Staff College, and I am very much thankful to Mr. Samuel Johnson for his active coaching in bringing these video lectures, how to take video and give it for the students, and it is always useful, and I hope we'll be able to implement in our regular classes. Thanks to Academic Staff College once again. Now, Mr. Nagaraj, sir.
Hello. Myself is Nagaraj. I am from SSE. I registered for this workshop. When I registered for this workshop, I had some certain expectations. I kept some expectations in mind, and I came over here to attend this. Samuel Johnson has done a very good job. It is really very useful. I felt very useful. I am going to try this in the class also. I would like to thank the AC for organizing such workshops. It should be done on a regular basis so that our faculty can benefit from that, and in turn our students also will benefit. Thank you.
Hi, today's lecture taken by Samuel Johnson is really useful to all our lectures of VIT University, and the way he teaches the classes and the way he makes us to interact with other divisions is really blessing. Like the topics, whatever he has covered from morning till evening, was really useful, and we were not aware of these technologies, even though we belong to computer science department. The way he taught us and the way he motivates us is like really taking us from scratch and making us the work done. So I should thank on behalf of our department that the Academic Staff College is taking such type of type of workshops to make the faculty comfortable in all the ways. So I hope in future they are going to do more and more on these faculty development programs.
Good evening. This workshop, video lecture for effective teaching, was really effective. We have learned a lot. It was really fun, and we made our video. It's really effective. Surely we can make our video lecture in an effective manner, and so a lot of video lectures can be created by our VIT faculty, and it can be seen worldwide. So it's really awesome, and it really works well. We thank personally, I thank Mr. Samuel Johnson for doing such a workshop. Thanks a lot.
Asst Professors in School of Information Technology. So I learned so many things from this workshop. So I'm having a Windows Media Play, Windows Movie Maker for the past more than six, 7 years, but not even open it. I don't know what is the use of it, but now I learned so many things from how we can make a video lecture. It will be helpful for my career. Thank you.